Boxing superstar Floyd Money Mayweather, 44-0, 26 knockouts, is going to fight again in September. Who's the opponent? No one's sure yet. I'm here with Karim Mayfield. Karim, let me ask you this. Floyd Mayweather against Canelo Alvarez. What do you think of the fight?
Floyd against Canelo. Of course, an explosive fight, for sure. Canelo has shown that he can not only fight a boxer, you know what I mean, but he was able to do what he needed to do to come up with the victory. I mean, although people thought different things, but he was victorious. With that being said, he knows how to use his legs and chase a boxer. I see Floyd obviously boxing, but who can bet about against Floyd right now? Who can? I mean, he's shown every time, like he said, we're 44 have tried, 44 has failed. I mean, and he's shown that he has the key or the chemistry to unravel everybody that's come against him.
If you move up, you're 47 now. Sorry, you're 40. If you move up to 47, who would you want to fight? Would you want to fight Floyd?
Who doesn't?
No, everyone wants to fight him for the paycheck. Would you want to fight him to try to beat him?
Nice. Good question. Hey, like I've been saying from the beginning, man, since I started, I told Floyd when he came to San Francisco, I think I had two amateur fights that...
He was on a tour with De La Hoya or something, I think?
He fought against Cesar Chavez.
Cesar Chavez.
Right in my city. We scoobity-booed in my hood, that means snuck in. We snuck in, then snuck into the press conference. I shook his hand. I told him, I said, I'm gonna fight you one day. And I was just like 2-0. He shook my hand and kind of brushed it off. You know what I mean? But with that being said, I've been saying Mayfield and Mayweather and May. So call it mayhem, man. Hey, I'm coming to redeem one of them five fights, man. Trust that. The foes ain't really that good, man. I'm coming to redeem one of them five fights for sure. So Mayfield, Mayweather, call it mayhem. Call it Mayday.
Karim, how would you handle the slickness?
How would I handle the slickness? I mean, I like Floyd said, everybody's saying, this is what you do against Floyd. Put pressure and put a high punch count, right? Right? And that's what they assume. They do have a, they are right about some of those things, but it's a way of doing it. You know, it's going to take an unorthodox, very unorthodox fighter, or a very, I mean, you can't even really say skillful. You got to say outside of skill. Outside of the lines, you dig? Outside of the lines, man. I know everybody feel they got something they can do that, but I mean, Mayfield, Mayweather, mayhem, Mayday, man. I feel it.
There you have it, Karim Mayfield. And who do we have here today?
We got a Yanni.
A Yanni?
That means he fights for possession.
Okay, who else?
That's Kokai. That means he summons the people.
And they got skills?
They got skills.
Let's see some of the dancing skills.
Do something, man. Show something. Do something. Just do something right quick. Show them what to do. Okay, show him what to do. Okay, just a little something. Yup. Nice. Hit it, y'all. Ooh, nice. Pass it off then. Okay. There you go. There you go. Oh! Just a little something, man.
How did they get so talented? You guys been dancing for a while?
Yep. My auntie helped me too.
And it's genetic, man. You know I got the moves, man.
All right, let's see something.
You know, I get low. Like, hey.
That's how they do it in the Bay Area, huh?
That's what we do out here, man. Look out, y'all.
So there you have it. Karim Mayfield, look out for him. Karim Mayfield, one on Twitter for EsNewsReport.com. I'm Mike Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.